You going to the show tomorrow?
Possibly.
I'm going to it. It's mainly modern and classics, but I'm going. It'd be a good one to bring your Infinity to.
Yeah.
I mean, they got a lot of seats at this show. You know, I helped sell all three capstones.
What's that?
I sold all three of the Toyota Tundra capstones.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. All three.
See, now this Camaro is, oh man, beautiful.
Sold, though.
6 feet.
What's the horsepower? Like 600?
No.
500?
I believe it's mid-fours, maybe.
Nice.
And it's a manual.
It's a what? Manual?
Oh, yeah.
What?
Huh. It sold pretty quick.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
I wonder if they're ever going to get another Corvette.
Probably not.
You don't think they will?
A guy came in.
Yeah.
He asked if, you know, we were willing to buy it.
Was it a red one?
No, it was like a grayish one.
It was a newer one, too?
No, I think it was a C5.
Oh, okay.
C5. And,
they're still pretty cool.
Yeah. He asked if.
I hope the Jeep that's behind us sells.
Right here?
Yeah, that one, yeah.
Yeah.
It's nice. And what year is this one? I'm 19? Beautiful. Wow. Manual. Nice. Bless you.